It's one of Rhode Island's most iconic buildings, but for over 5 years, the Superman building has sat empty, decaying in the heart of downtown.
But you can't let it be the way it is now.
Now, in an Eyewitness News exclusive, Ted Nesi talks with one of the state's top real estate owners and goes one-on-one with the governor.
It's iconic, and let's light it up.
Uncovering if there's any real plan for saving Superman. Tonight on Eyewitness News Live at 5 on WPRI 12.